foul Tarnished. In search of the Elden Ring. Emboldened by the flame of ambition.
Come over here, would you? You're Tarnished, aren't you? I would advise against taking the main gate into the castle. It's try the opening. The guards don't. You'll breach the cup. Yes, you're just the kind of type, pray.
Ah, nice to meet you. The pleasure's mine. Roger's the name. A sorcerer, as I'm looking for a little something here in the castle. When I'm not hot-footing it from the troops, that is. But enough about me. What are you doing here, Inns? This place is bristling with tarnished hunters, you know. Not exactly a place I'd stroll in. I see. Here to challenge Godric and lay your hands upon a great rune, are you? You can see it then, I take it. The guidance of grace. Well, enjoy it while I'm tarnished, but unlike you. Still, I'm privy to— Would you care to learn one? As a fellow tarnished, once got—
be proud. You were a fine warrior. Your only mistake was your choice of master. Let the winds lift you to a higher place. Well, who do we have here? Tarnished, are you? Clearly not one of God. I am Nefeli Lu, tarnished and warrior. I'm here by decree of my father. How utterly repellent this is. This grafting of Godric's ill befits a lord. He's tainted the very winds. If you intend to challenge Godric, I ask you call upon me. The winds run foul with his deeds. I'm certain father would permit me aid the fight. Apologies. As fellow tarnished, we must each fall down whatever road takes us to the throne of Elden. Apologies. As fellow tarnished, down whatever.